mid-window into vent in a nutshell. First, get onto the window seal. Then you want to line up with this crease right here. Look straight down while lined up with the crease. And then look straight at the edge of the bricks. Then when you look straight down and run towards the bricks, when you're standing on nothing, you want to jump then crouch. Now you should be able to easily break the vent and jump into the window.